Daddy. Daddy. Please don't kill me.
This dawning epoch, this age of reason, an empire grown fat, ripe for the bleeding.
Slow coach, it's this way. told you he'd come.
This way, Papa. Come and see. Will it hatch? Can we take it home?
Yes, my darlings. Of course we can take it home.
The egg to your ear. You can hear the sea.
Always the water and the sparks of the embers of the wheels. It's too bony. It's too damn bony.
Thank you. Isn't it dangerous allowing this filthy discharge to collect so close to the core?
We can use the flow to drive the turbines. There will always be a torrent of excreta flooding through these tunnels. We can use this to supplement the steam production and ensure constancy.
God, the stench! This fecal matter is the true product of the age.
To London, and you set me upon a mantelpiece, and then you went into the house and gathered the servants and reset you and I on recrafting them, and then you went into the garden and buried those tiny shattered skulls alone. Set them free. Set them all free. I live. I breathe again. I rise. I will rise to bleach the sky and still the water. I will spin the world wheel and set the future upon the path to redemption.
Where are my children? You promised me my children!
My time is come, Maw Pig! Maw Pig!
Boys. Boys. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
And, emerging, I raised my head to an uncaring sun, and I cursed this world of pain and despair. This civilization built on the ricketed bones of the unfortunate, on the greed and swell of mammon and empire. Cradling a stone egg in my jacket, I kissed my children farewell, and I crawled.
This is your doing, Mandus. This is what you dreamt it to be.
I will stop you. I will save them.
You are too late. It begins. My work has begun. Kill them, my piggies! Kill them all!
own this city! I am this city!
No! This is not what I meant! This is not what I meant at all!
Redeem yourselves! Redemption is at hand! Enter the twinkling and set your souls free! For you are born into filth and will die as pigs! Only through my redemption can you ascend to the skies and claim the heavens as your kingdom! This throne is a machine! A machine of pigs! Fit only for the slaughtering down gates!
My children.
I, Amnesia. Of all the blood we have spilled together, the first drops fell from your hands.
Thank you. only to spare you. I would have given my soul to spare you this world and its loan.
I will put it right, my darlings. All of my wrongs will be righted. All of my sins washed clean. I love you, my darlings, and I am sorry. I am sorry for all I have done. I simply loved you all too much for this world.
Mandus, put aside your misguided crusade and let me save them. You may hate me, Mandus, but I have seen the future, your 20th century, and let me tell you this, a far greater slaughter awaits you there. I seek to save the world by blood now, but their millions fall beneath history, pushed under by the gas.
Save humanity, ridding them of their painful, stupid, pointless lives. Mandus, stop. Think about what you are doing. For your children, Mandus.
Do not speak of my children, monster.
I do not mean your children, Mandus. You sacrificed them on the steps, knowing what the coming century will do to them. Your sons will drown, lungs full of mud and shrapnel on the banks of the Somme. Wanted to save them from the horror to come. That is the vision we shared. Everything we have built to avert this coming nightmare. You and I are one. We are the same. Our souls are entangled. We deserve to make them free. I have dug trenches for the refugees. I have murdered dissidents where the ground never thaws and starved the masses into faith. A child's shadow burnt into the brickwork. A house of skulls in the jungle. The innocent Mandus trod and bled and gassed and starved and beaten and murdered and enslaved. This is your coming century. They will eat the Mandus. They will make pigs of you all. And they will bury their snouts into your ribs. And they will eat your hearts. Please, Mandus, no. For your children.
Thank you.
I lay there and watched the god I had created die. At the end, when we were cold as the stone we had hewn his body from, when the lights were nearly all extinguished, we heard, in the silent distance, the man-pigs singing to one another. Then, as the last lights were gone, and we lay together in the deep, they drifted away, and all was silent. Such a silence I have never known. And as the dust settled on my open eyes, and we lay together embraced forever, I heard, miles above us, the sounds of the city turning over in its sleep. A church bell ringing out. And in that moment, the new century was born.